guess there isn't enough to make a snowman now.
Oh, you're gonna make your first snowman today, Tina. We'll figure out a way.
Yes, we shall help you.
Right. How about we use our
superpowers of science?
Let's start by asking a question. Since there was snow here that didn't melt, could there be snow somewhere else?
Maybe. Let's investigate. We can spread out and see if we notice any more snow.
Good idea.
Let's go!
This'll be a snap!
Oh. There's some snow under the tall slide.
There's no snow on the field. But I did get a face full of snow near the climbing wall.
There's no snow by the little trees. But there's lots of snow next to the big pine trees. Whoops!
So I have a new question. Why is there snow in some places and not in other places?
Team, come back near the school. I noticed something that you've got to see.
What is it, Lucita?
What's going on?
Look at the snowballs. See how they're nice and round?
Yeah.
But look at those over there. Notice anything different?
It looks like these snowballs are melting. They're smaller, not really round anymore.
But these snowballs are not melting.
Right. Why?
I don't know.
The only thing I do know is I'm not used to the cold. That's better. It's warmer in the sun.
Wait a minute. It is warmer in the sun. And it's shining here, but not over there.
You're right. And remember what we noticed before? Thought projecting. Wherever the sun is shining, there's no snow. But wherever the sun isn't shining, there is snow.
Aha! So the warmth of the sun melted all the snow it shined on.
That must be it!
You solved the mystery!
Go, team!
Yeah, that is so far!
But we still have to help you build that snowman. I bet if we put together all the snow we found, there will be enough to make a great snowman!
Oh, yeah, let's do it!
We just have to build it in a place that's out of the sun so it won't melt.
Sounds like we have a plan.
And who's the crew who knows what to do?
Sparks crew to the rescue!
Let's move fast before any more snow melts.
It's turbo time.
So, and we're not in the sunlight, so the snow won't melt too fast.
So, ready to build your first ever snowman?
Yes, I'm so ready! I can't wait another minute!
What do I do? Well, first we need to roll up three big snowballs. Big, bigger, and biggest!
Got it! Okay, done. Big, bigger, biggest. Now what?
We have to put them in a stack, like this.
One, two, three!
A little help, please.
One, two, three. It's almost done. Now what?
How about sticks for arms?
Yes!
And a pine cone for a nose?
Love it! I'll get it.
And you can use these rocks for eyes. And a mouth.
I think he needs one more thing. Be right back.
Now that's a snowman.
Wow, great job.
Awesome, oh, he's a beaut.
So, what do you think of your first snowman?
Limited, it's the most fantastic first snowman ever. I can't wait till it snows again so I can build my second snowman.
So much snow!
And so my super students saved the day.
By keeping their cool and proving that they're the crew who snows what to do.